Investigators are trying to determine what sparked an early morning fire at a business center in Gresham off of Northwest Birdsdale Avenue. Now here you see crews trying to get into the building. Firefighters managed to contain the fire to a vape shop, but there's also smoke damage in a neighboring auto shop. No one was inside the building at the time.